So I finally get to take part in the annual Worldwide Ringmaster Flyathon. This is the number 9. This is the 9th Worldwide Flyathon 2016. And I finally get to get an airplane into it. Between weather and crashing, I've never been able to actually fly in one. So this is the first time I flew in one, and I used my Brodak Electric Ringmaster ARF. And it went well. No gophers were harmed. Airplane came home and totally intact. And then I figured it was going to be by myself, because the other guys were talking about going down to Red Deer, Alberta. But turns out two more guys showed up, and I got some video of that. And we all took part in the event today. Of course, those guys know how to fly, Rob and Bruce. I did my usual loops and lazy eights, although I did an outside loop, and I did a couple of real figure eights, and I got a couple of real close calls. So a little bit of entertainment for you tonight. Anyway, I'm going to finish his intro up, and this is for the Ringmaster Flyathon 2016. 9th one and my first one. It's all good. Keep the rubber side down. Thank you. Oh, Bruce just can't get enough today. He's amongst the late arrivals. Did his two flights as ringmaster, now he's flying as a Jester Stunt ship.